They are a cheap and easy way of getting around, but motorised bicycles could soon be banned. The state government has launched a review of powered bikes, labelling them a menace.
It's the noise that's causing a rumble in Parliament. Petrol-powered push bikes are being put under the microscope.
If they're going to be allowed, they need to be properly regulated. They need to be safe.
Current laws mean bikes with low-powered engines don't need to be registered, but a review could change that.
If you're not pedalling, it's not a push bike.
Growing congestion and soaring fuel prices have seen motorised bikes surge in popularity.
Manufacturers of these bikes can't understand why a government keen on promoting alternative transport would want to outlaw something that's cheap and effective.
You know, most people can afford something that cheap. Cost you, you know, $3 to fill it up for the week.
It's the backyard jobs that have authorities worried. Bikes with two-stroke engines bolted on, reaching speeds of up to 60 kilometres an hour.
If you want a motorcycle, go buy a motorcycle. I wouldn't mind seeing the petrol-powered ones go, because at the end of the day, they go too fast. You know, they're noisy and they're smelly.
Riding groups say this is the safer alternative. Quiet, purpose-built electric bikes.
They, you know, build the bike around the motor instead of kind of plug a motor into an already pre-existing bike.
The review will begin next week. Andrew Denny, 10 News.